balancing of the runaneer is a very powerful method. I'll give you simple tips. First instruction, keep always your body hungry. Never dump food and fill it. No. You should always feel that subtle hunger. Means constantly the jadaragni is alive, burning. Rana neer balancing gives you tremendous willpower. I tell you, this Rana neer balance gives you tremendous willpower. Tremendous willpower. Nobody can break you. With that strength, you need to be given power. The power need to be added. Work on balancing the runaneer. Keep your body always hungry. Stop being a cheap, poor backgrounded rich man. See, when a poor person becomes a rich person, he lives the fantasy of poor person's rich person. Like he takes revenge on the society by dumping himself. See, whatever was denied to him when he was poor, he thinks when he becomes rich, he should grab all that. That is rich life. No. See, when you are poor, the quality food was denied to you is wrong. So add quality food. A good food which brings strength to your body. But junk food was denied to you is a blessing. Don't try to dump your body with junk food. The poor man's fantasy of rich man, even if you live the poor man's fantasy of rich man, you are a rich man according to poor man, not the real rich man. Real rich man knows what is needed for him. I tell you, my Gurukul kids will be the real rich kids because they know what is needed for them. Biggest problem for the seekers is self-doubt, self-denial, self-hatred. Will persistence will be higher than the self-hatred, self-denial, self-doubt in a strong person. Higher than the will persistence, consciousness. The Gurukul kids whom I balance, I am not saying they will not have self-doubt, self-hatred, self-denial. They can create. I have seen some of the kids doing. Actual their problem is simple laziness. But they will imagine big, big problems. Oh, I am not feeling inspired. I think my devotion for Swamiji is reduced. My commitment to Swamiji is reduced. I don't know what to do. I think I am confused. Delusory problems. Real problem is only simple laziness. Without breaking the simple laziness problem, imagining that as a big, big problem. And I have also seen just the simple darkness and screen is moving in the dark, We chant the light, problem is solved. Instead, I think Brahma Rakshas has come, Bhuta has come, Preta has come. Exactly the same thing we do inside the mind. Simple laziness, break it. Don't make it as a big problem.